Jake Anderson, an independent fighter who reportedly only trained for about 2 weeks and decided to take an MMA fight. Doing pretty well against a fighter out of Grudge, which is obviously a famous gym here in Colorado. Oh, that's an excellent wrestling takedown. So we'll see how Jason Gilmore out of Grudge reacts.
Elbows to your face. Elbows to your cheek, Jake. Elbows to your cheek. Watch the triangle. Elbows down. Elbows down,
Jake. Get on your butt.
Hey, you're winning the round right now. You're on top, baby. You're on top. This is how we win.
Let's pass that guard.
Hey, he's not breathing.
Let's pass that guard.
Hey, yes.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Jake, get your arm in. Get your arm in now.
Get both your arms in.
Good. Hey, relax, Jake. You just relax.
Control. Control the situation now.
You are winning right now if you relax, Jake.
Control. Just stay calm. Just stay calm. You got it.
Knee to the butt. Knee to the butt. Check him. Check the oil with the knee. Check the oil with the
Don't
knee.
Don't stack him up too high. Don't stack him up too high. Good,
good.
Work.
Good. Hey,
good. Nice. Beautiful.
Good. Keep it there. Keep your knee
good.
In the crack. If the knee's
stand
in
up.
The crack,
stand,
stand
up. Stand up.
Get out of there.
Push up and stand up. Push up and stand
there.
Up. Good.
Now.
Good.
Hey.
Wait for him to come up and get it.
Fighter Jake Anderson doing an excellent job listening
you
to his corners.
Just chilling.
You got 30 seconds. You got 30 seconds.
Good job listening to his corners. That's what's winning this fight for Jake, is listening to his corners.
Nice underhooks, nice underhooks. Keep those underhooks, good. Underhook, underhook.
How much time?
10 seconds.
Both men exchanged some big blows. Jake getting the better of the exchange, undoubtedly. Big swing and a miss from the fighter out of the red corner, Jason Gilmore. Some nice knees to the body, though. Great exchange at the end of the first round.